We're going to go ahead and close with the alma mater fight song in just a moment. I do want to mention a couple of things. First is that we have some trips for both the Winter Guard in the spring and also the band in the spring. The band members that are in wind ensemble, concert, and symphonic bands will be performing at a competition in Dallas in April. Our Winter Guard has a couple of other trips that that will be coming up, and we'll be talking about them with the Winter Guard parents in particular pretty soon, sometime in the next couple of weeks. There's information regarding the band trip at the back, and there are two options on that. One is that we're all going to go and participate in the competition. We'll be going on a Friday in April, and it will involve missing a day of school. And there's a cost that goes with that. And then there's an optional part where you can stay for the weekend. You know, we have a lot of events and activities planned for that weekend that you have the option to participate in. There are fundraising opportunities to pay for the trips. And they go to the school. They are different than for KCBA. So our band fees pay for just a huge amount of the things that we are able to do competition-wise in the fall. But the spring trip is something that the students do. So we have different fundraising activities that go through our account here at school that have nothing to do with the KCBA. And there's two fundraisers we're doing really soon. One is flag distribution and collection. We have American flags that are on a subscription service, and you can earn $1.50 a flag, putting them out Saturday morning, August 31st at 9 a.m., and then you can pick them up again on Tuesday after school and bring them back to the school and put them in our garage. That earns quite a bit of money. It's $1.50 per flag, so you can make quite a bit of money that way. If you'd like to sign up for a route, you do have to have transportation, but the flags will actually fit into a small vehicle if you put them in there just right. And so if you're interested in doing a flag route and earning some money for the spring trip, there's a sign up back there. And next week we'll start selling entertainment coupon books. And if you know people that are good at coupon using, the books will pay for themselves very quickly. But you do have to be a good coupon user. The books are going to sell, I believe, for $25 this year, so the profit will be $12.50 per book. And so that's a pretty good amount of money you can sell if you can sell the coupon books to people that are going to use them. So two fundraising opportunities coming right away for the trips this spring. We're going to close with the alma mater, the fight song. I will mention, just because not everybody is aware of this, but the appropriate etiquette, even in football games, is that when a school song is being played, an alma mater is being played for any institution, that everyone should stand for that because you're allowing each other to honor your school. So when our alma mater is played, we for sure want our audience to stand. And when the opposing school's alma mater is being played, we always ask the band to stand because it's the appropriate behavior. It's good sportsmanship. So that's just a little bit of why we ask them to do it. We hope you'll do that too. But if you'll stand now for our school song, our alma mater, we'll turn this back over to the band.